I found a police car. Up in the truck really fast. Damn it, someone already fucking took him. I died. No surprise. Ellie died. I made it to number 17, though.
No shit, that quick? Awesome.
Yeah.
Were you, well, I'm inviting. Oh, no shit. You're funny. Allie's in.
Are we gonna start or?
Yeah, I'm gonna start without him. I tried to invite a couple people, but they didn't jump on it quick enough, so fuck them. We came in. Me, Sammy, and Zig came in. I think it was like, what was it, Zig? Sixth place last time? Yeah, it was second. Shit, my bad. Basically, Allie, so all we need to do is get a car, and we are gonna be all right. Yeah, where do you want to drop at? My name Delta on our team. I don't know who the fuck that is. All right, all right, all right, all right.
Oh. Yo, why are you going talking, boy? My one day. Why is no one talking? What is this?
I hate black people. I hate black people.
What up, girl?
I hate black people.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Motherfucker. Taiwan, chao ni ma. Taiwan, fuck. Taiwan, bitch.
Oh, yo, yo. Who has sneakers? Who has some sneakers, bro?
Taiwan girl, bitch.
Yo, who got some sneakers?
Taiwan 的女人谁好哥?
Bro, who got some sneakers?
我很难找。我是马龙。
Hey, anyone here got a mic?
Taiwan girl, 你好。台湾楼。台湾楼。台湾楼。台湾楼。
台湾狗，台湾狗，你妈炸了！台湾狗，你妈蹦！肯定是吧？台湾人说话像娘炮。Can
I get one cheese summit?
Dropping that, folks.
Okay.
What?
Are we
dropping?
Are we going? Do you want to just go above this truck stop? There should be a car there.
Alright, so what's the game plan?
Alright. Yeah, let's drop down there.
Hopefully there's a car.
Yeah, Zig, where are you?
I'm about to drop down.
Yeah, it's there.
Right on top of the building.
Boom!
Oh, I missed it.
Is there a car there?
I don't see one yet. Hello, it's me.
You would have gotten
pushed in your dick.
Baby girl!
He left shotgun shells, but I took them.
Boom. All kinds of loot around here.
There's a backpack.
Is there a car there?
I have an extra backpack.
I don't see one yet. Where are you at? I don't see a car yet. I don't see anything out here.
I have an extra backpack.
Where y'all at?
Where'd
y'all land?
I-6. Over here.
I got a police car. I'll get the spot plug.
Okay. Ziggy, is that you right in front
of me? Wow, and I spawned in the middle of the map.
We got a car, we can come get you in a bit.
I think you're right in front of me, aren't you?
And in the building, yeah.
Yeah, I'm here.
You guys have backpacks?
Ziggy? Yeah, I got one.
The police car's just around the corner.
A shotgun or something.
You can have my shotgun.
Really?
Yeah, definitely. I always use a handgun.
Where are you at, Delta?
I went out back. I think I went the wrong way.
I'm at I-5 and I'm moving over to Misty Peak Dam.
Right, we'll come and get you in a bit. We'll just do it around here quick. Should we go get him now, guys?
Hey, I'm actually closer than I thought, so never mind.
Got a waste pack. Oh, juicy. Where the fuck did you guys go? Where the fuck are you guys?
What'd you say, juicy?
Talk out loud, Axe. Oh, I'm getting shot at!
Are you dead?
No, I'm not dead. I haven't even been shot, but I need help. Did you guys leave I-6?
Oh, I'm down. I'm dead. Somebody shot me, man. Came in the house and got me. Fuck.
Oh, it's you, Ziggy. I'm here.
Well, keep it going, guys. Look out. He's taking my loot. There's somebody inside of one of the houses there, Sammy. I'm out of there. Fucking bullshit.
I'm just gonna get in the police car.
Fucking bullshit.
Find it, guys.
I got a stun grenade.
Cause it's probably where I was picking it up at.
There's tons of people out there. Get out of there.
Come around the back of these buildings and get in the car, guys.
Ziggy, where'd you go? I see you. Get a car.
Ziggy, get in the car.
Okay, come around the fucking wall, Ziggy. Ziggy, don't come around the wall. She's coming towards you. Look at the key. Good. Oh, we're getting shot at.
Good job, Ziggy.
We're getting shot at from
head
from
to the dam where Delta is.
I'm bleeding.
Hey, I'm at I-5. I-5, not
Ziggy,
damn,
I-5. Ziggy, need to stop. One more. Alright, go. I'm good. I-5. We have to get across the map.
Where are you at now?
I-5, I think I'm just north of you.
What can you see near you? Are you on that long road?
What'd you do today, Allie?
Not jack shit.
Close to it.
We're top 10 already. It was by teams. We made it to the top 10 teams. Ziggy, we should just... We need to get... Ziggy, we need to get to at least D6 or something.
We're about you too, Dota.
Say again?
What can you see? What are you nearby?
I'm at Eastwood Stop.
Yeah, just
I'm right off the main road.
Honestly.
Never mind, I am on the intersection of the main road.
Just kind of let him die, which I mean kind of nicely, but not really. There's no way that we can go get him and then make it back to a safe zone.
I think he's further up by Bubba's chop stop where we just were up the top.
That sucks, because he's going to die.
Yeah, I'm north of Bubba.
So you just
yeah, because he's H6. Back to where we were, right up the top of the road. That's where he is, I reckon.
There is a lot of crap up here.
We're not even going back to get him. We wouldn't even be near the fucking safe zone. I think we should keep going, honestly, because it was 3 minutes, and which I mean as nicely as fucking possible. And I know I'm a bitch, but I don't want to die. I only have 2 handguns, which is a can of 6. Yep, we're going to need to go to D6 at least, or at least E6. I think we might be in the clear right now.
I'm headed towards Bubba's truck stop right now.
He's dead. I hope he knows that. He's dead.
Who's he?
Fucking the Delta dude. He's fucking dead. The gas is releasing in I think like a minute or two, and he's fucking in I-6. He's dead.
You need to head up to where we just was again.
We're not going to.
We're not going to.
I got shot. I'm dead. Unless you stop right now.
Why?
Scared of a little bit of a firefight in Battle Royale?
It's cold, the gas is releasing in 10 seconds, and you're gonna die.
Wow, thanks for the optimism.
You're welcome, but I'm about to die. I still have moderate bleeding, and I have no bandages left. Here, here, stop, 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 stop. Ziggy, I'm still bleeding. I have stuff to shred, I didn't, yeah, just... I am... Two more seconds.
Is everybody dying, or what?
Yeah.
How many
Alright, go,
dead so
I'll be
far?
Fine. Go, 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 go. Go off-road, if you have to. Go, just go off-road, go off-road.
Whoa, Sammy said...
Oh, no, they stopped. They're getting another police car.
Sammy said, why are they being harsh and not going back for our teammate? That is not cool.
Literally. Been safe. Tell them to get the fuck over it. It's Battle Royale. Wait, who said that?
Sammy.
Tell her to get the fuck over it. There's a gun right there. I'm at 40% health. If I get shot again, I'm probably gonna be fucking dead. Honestly. D6. I'm gonna die pretty soon unless I get more bandages, honestly. We should still be safe. I don't see why we wouldn't be. All right, I'm gonna shred my shirt then.
She said they were, that guy was only 2 seconds away up the road.
No, he fucking wasn't. Easy. Okay, that should be enough. Thank you. That's fine. I have a grenade on me too.
Oh god, I can see the gas. Run!
What did I fucking tell yo dipshit ass? Nigga?
I know. Chill. No problem.
Oh. I know.
Did he survive or did he die?
Probably fucking died.
Oh well.
I mean, let's hope he didn't die. Oh darn.
Mm-hmm. Right. What's the worst thing you can do?
Yeah, we're not in the gas at all.
Did you buy that mask?
Yes, alright. Let's go then. What kind of weapon you got, Al?
It's for the box.
What is it?
Pretty scary.
Yeah, the clown
what
mask.
What's the weapon?
The clown. Oh, okay. I can see the gas right now.
Now I find a pickup truck.
He's still alive?
Does it got spot plugs?
Yep. It's
How
too late though.
Alive?
I'm not gonna make it.
That's embarrassing.
I've got 20 health, I'm not gonna make it.
Have you not got any bandages or anything? Just rip up your clothes or something.
Dig it back up a little bit.
It won't matter, I'll just die before I can actually use them.
We need to get to C8.
Well, good luck, though.
At least get closer to, like, C8. We're gonna be right on the edge of the gas if we aren't careful. Alright, you can turn off the car. Killed by the environment. Sucks dick.
You guys died?
No, Delta did.
Oh, did he?
What do you mean? Yeah, I know. That's why I said back up a little bit, is because we're gonna have to. We just need to get to C8. That's all we have to do. Whenever we book it. We should be careful of people running towards us from the west, because, they're gonna be coming out of that gas. I feel kind of bad about leaving that kid, but not really any way to help it. You know?
Yeah, it's all good. Don't worry about that shit.
I don't.
I know.
Bitch mode activated.
Yep.
8 players remain. There's like 5 teams left, maybe. Mm-hmm. Ziggy, if the gas comes towards us, just go south. Southeast. Or southwest. Only shitty fog. Not shitty, but... Do you see the car moving, like, every so... Do you see the car move? No, I can't do. Getting closer to us. That's really close to us. Right. That was behind us, so as long as we go forward, we should be fine, I think, honestly.
What's it looking like? How big is the circle?
About 20. It's, not that small. Where are we going, Ziv? Where? Okay. Okay. Sounds good. Safe area. Ziggy, if you want to go west right now, actually, we might be okay. No, we're on the very edge of it. As long as we get to D. 8, we'll be fine in the next round of gas. Let us go west whenever you, are ready. Yep. Yeah, D8 should see us just fine. Okay. Oh, we're in D8 now. I think it'll be fine as long as if we get those trees up there. Good idea. Please.
It's a good thing we're in a Jeep. It's Botsiggy.
Sitting here waiting on you guys. Oh no shit.
You can watch us die. Yeah, we're right in the middle of it, so people are gonna come up on us probably.
Ziggy 2, is that what you're called? Are you sure that's what it is on Switch?
Yep, Allie has a grenade.
You hear myself talking?
It's a dust. I'm almost positive. I can hear it hitting the ground. At least just move up, like, up on the mountain or something. Fuck it. Okay. Oh, flames? Gas is closed. Where? I see it. Damn, I get hit by the gas. I don't know. I kind of doubt it, but one can help. I'll keep an eye on it. Ziggy, I think, is the car slipping? Ziggy, the car is slipping. Very slowly. Someone's running up on us, to our right.
Someone's coming up right, Sammy.
Alright.
We do it.
For about?
I believe in you, Ziggy. Yeah, I don't think the mountain's a very intelligent place to sit, honestly. But... We should go east. Yeah, Ziggy, go east. Might as well. They're gonna get hit by the gas if they end up staying on that mountain as the police car, honestly. I think we'll be okay right here. At least right in here. Just to survive at least for the next gas.
Yeah, it's not too bad, man.
Ziggy, I have gunshot shells if you need them. I'm gonna shred my waist pack.
Yeah, see, the car's moving.
Ever so slightly. It's every 2 seconds or something. Cause I'm trying to shred this fucking belt and I can't. Yeah, I'm not gonna jump out. I ain't about that life. I think that police car is gonna probably gonna come up on the back of us, honestly. Oh, juicy. This is fun. It totally is too.
Just sitting in the fucking woods on Twitch. Not doing shit, just chilling. Ask Sammy if she's tuned in. Your Twitch account.
Okay,
I sent her the link. Yeah, it says two people are watching. I guess it's you and me.
You... Oh, shit. They're having it right on the mountain. What the fuck? I think we'll be okay where we are right now, honestly. But we might have to go west. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah. A little bit. We might be on the very edge of it. Yeah. I will too. I have extra shells. I told you that, right? I don't need them, but... I'm gonna get on my phone, so if we get killed, yeah.
Fuck, I probably could have played an entire match by now. I didn't really realize it. I think I'm gonna jump in a match. I don't know. Where are you at right now? How much longer do you think you got?
We're not much longer. Let's be honest. It's almost over anyway. Moving car is kind of freaking me out. Yeah. Like firefighting on the fucking mountain. Okay. I don't know, we're gonna be on the very edge of it, I'm willing to bet. Because that tower is behind us a little bit. But that police car got really lucky because I think they're gonna be safe up there. Go wee wee wee.
Yep.
Um, gas does hit us, it'll be from right in front of us. So just keep your eye out there. Pray we don't die. Pray to Jesus. I'm out the right. Ziggy, turn around. Ziggy, turn around.
Oh shit.
Up. Ziggy, up. Two more people.
Turn the engine up for a minute.
Oh my god, look how small this circle is. Damn. So we need to go west if we're gonna do shit, so just straight, I guess.
He is on here.
Ziggy, they know we're here.
She is viewing.
Oh, we made it to top 10! Yay. Can we just, like, run into people and fuck shit up now?
Start a new one, try again.
Yeah, I have 71%, and I have no bandages left. Okay, so they just used one of their grenades, whoever that was. Ziggy, we gotta move. The gas is in a minute. Banned for cheating. Who cheats in this? The fuck? I don't know. I don't feel safe here, Ziggy, honestly. I'd rather get to sea as soon as possible.
You're gonna need to go further up the mountain.
Yeah, Ziggy.
You need to get out of the mountain.
I'm dead.
You. User disconnected from your channel.
alley. I don't know what happened. You can't tell her in game? She might have died. She said they sat around way too long.
Oh snap, look at these fucking rookies, Ziggy and fucking Axe.
Are you kidding me, Ganja? What are the odds, dude? We fucking just watched a video with me and you and Ziggy in it yesterday, and I was just talking about you. I was like, dude, those were the days. Like, we were looking at his YouTube profile, and it was like episode 9, H1Z1, and it was just me, you, and him, and I thought that was awesome. What are you doing, dude?
Let's see. Working my ass off.
Yeah, me too, man. Story of my life. You still with that girl, or what?
Fuck no. Fucking walked in on that little bitch-ass nigga. Fucking... Uh-huh. Fucking another dick.
Get out of here, dude. What's up, big dog?
I can't fucking dead serious, dog.
We had to find a replacement. We're like, you know what I mean? I don't know. That's awesome.
I found this motherfucker sitting here in my fucking bed, and I was like, you motherfucker. He's like, you got 30 motherfucking seconds. Get the fuck out. He's like, fuck you, bitch ass nigga. I'll fuck you up. This ain't your house. Get the fuck out. You're gonna have to live somewhere else. I'm like, this is my house.
Yeah,
you better fucking bounce, dog. He's like, fuck you, dude. He's like, this is her house. He's like, she don't have a motherfucking house key. I was like, I'm not gonna tell you again. Fuck y'all, get out and kick your ass. I was like, that's it. I'm fucking open up the gun cabinet, fucking pulled out my 45. He's like, motherfucker. He's like, now you have 30 seconds. Get the fuck out. Whoa, bro, we're getting, we're both getting played here. Whoa, hold up.
Oh my god, really?
I've fucking something shit their fucking pants so goddamn much, dude. It's like, yeah, it's like, who's got the fucking weapons now, nigga? But bounce. Like, before you fucking start picking up your balls off the floor. I work for Swire Coca-Cola, though.
I'm not a shit.
Dead serious. I figured H1Z1 was giving me a real hard time. Fucking...
Oh, you still got the laptop?
Yeah. Because a girlfriend ended up getting on here. And she was trying to pirate fucking music, and she didn't know how to fucking pirate music. She kept downloading a bunch of fucking converters and gave me a shit ton of viruses. But then I went through and watched some YouTube videos on how to clean some shit up, and fucking tried cleaning my computer up a little bit, and fucking this download said it was supposed to take like an hour and a half, and it only took about maybe 10 minutes. It's supposedly about to finish up in like 40 seconds. So I'm wondering if I got her back in shape.
Yeah. Right now, Ziggy's in the middle of a battle royal match, fucking trying to survive. I think he's like...
I got on Steam, and I was like, what are these fuckers up to? And I saw you're online, and I watched one of your fucking things. You're pointing the AK out the fucking window of the Jeep, and Ziggy's with you. It's like, oh, shit. It's like, these guys are fucking
shit's
it up.
Shit's getting real. Shit's getting real, dude. We've been in... playing PvP and fucking Battle Royals lately. It's been awesome.
My brother-in-law plays H1Z1 too, and DayZ also.
Four players remaining? Fuck yeah.
And plays H1Z1 also with DayZ, and he's saying DayZ's gonna fucking overcome H1Z1, and in his opinion, why? Is because DayZ is gonna become pretty much free to the whole entire world. Why H1Z1 isn't going to be free for a while until completion.
Yeah, but and I mean, DayZ doesn't look like it's even close to being done.
No, they've been in process for a while though.
I fucking hate that game. I own it and I wish I could return it. I don't ever play it. I'm sure it's alright if you can survive.
What I like about fucking DayZ, dude, is you can sit that you can get trucks and have fucking 50 cows on the back of them and just just have some massive fucking firefights.
What happened? Oh shit.
Yeah, every time I'd open up H1Z1 and try playing it, it would crash on me. Like, damn. I couldn't even get into, like, a survival mode or a fucking battle royal.
It really was just your laptop being fucked?
I don't know. It could have been the game. It could have been the laptop. Could have been a little bit of both. But I'm like, you know, fuck it. There's probably quite a few fixes that have gone down. You gotta watch out for them snipers, man.
Dumbass.
So you guys doing battle royals?
Yeah.
Which server you guys doing it on?
Well, basically, I'll just invite you to the group. If you launch your H1Z1 and you can get it to launch, I'll invite you to the group. And you can
yeah, I'm actually in the main menu right now.
Teams of five. Oh, okay, I got you. My bad, I'm fucking with so much shit at one time. Yeah.
Just Lauren103, I believe.
Oh, Lauren? Dude, I think I was just looking at that the other day going, what the fuck is Lauren? And I did, because I forgot. Motherfucker. This whole time you've been on my friends list and I didn't even know because you've been under fucking Lauren? Damn it.
Because that's my actual name, man. I always do that.
I always forget that.
I mean...
It is what it is.
I kind of like stepped away from the ganja thing because I don't smoke pot anymore. I get drug tested every month.
Oh, okay.
And
bad boy.
Pretty much with my company, I have to whip my dick out in front of a doctor and piss in front of a cup. And I was like, does it have to be a guy? No, he's like, I can't.
Hurry up, Lauren. Join up, dog. I got him right here. Lauren103.
Okay, hold on. How do you go to the Steam thing? Like, shift what?
Yeah, shift and tab. He's gonna die.
Yeah, Amy's shift and tab isn't streamers. Working.
But she's got the same picture on her profile.
Let's do this. Did it work?
Hold on, I'm gonna invite you again.
Yeah, because I opened up the chat box and it said click here to join and I clicked
okay.
It.
Okay, I got you. Here you go. One more time. Get ready. There it is. There it is.
Oh, preparing to launch H1Z1. I'm already open.
Oh, you're just now. Oh, what?
To close down and then reopen it. Send it again. It failed to launch.
You already have H1Z1 launched, though, right? Like, you're sitting there at the
screen. Yeah, I closed it down, though.
Oh, shit, okay. But you need to have it already launched, looking at the servers, and then it'll come up, and then you just jump right in. It's pretty easy.
Okay, it should work this time, because it pulled up the actual... front thing, the play, and everything and whatnot. Let's get this shit to work.